Hey guys, welcome back to Kona, or Kona, or something something in French. We are still at the general store, and to be very honest, I don't have a clue what to do next. So, I think we had an appointment with the doctor, and the doctor is kinda dead, isn't he? Or is this the Hamilton guy?
Yeah, that's the boss.
Oh. Okay, so, no. Awesome. Thank you, door. Let's see. There's wolf tracks. We have a gun, right?
Yeah, but we have bullets.
Ay. What's this? Inventory. Box.
Oh. Carl, ever diligent.
Not the journal.
Always kept.
Oh, there we
are.
Yeah,
we have
3 bullets.
Down thoughts and leads alike during the course of his investigation.
I don't know.
Was it set 3 out of?
Let's follow the wolf tracks.
Look at the chambers, dude. There's bullets in there.
Yeah, well,
Carl was beginning to know
Eastern
the
Atami Black.
Like the back of his hand.
Again?
The secret.
Okay, where the hell did the wolf tracks go? Over here.
Yeah, but you need to follow him the other way around, dude.
Why? Oh, wait. Oh, there's bridge.
Because they're moving in the other direction. They're tracking back to the source instead of
yeah,
to the
so?
Target.
Oh, we're loading.
Another area.
Yep, thank you. The wood lot. Whoa. There's something over there. Eastern Atamipek. I heard wolves.
Oh.
That. Oh, a beer bottle.
Beer bottle.
Okay, let's get drunk. Okay, take this.
Oh, yeah.
Yes,
oh, yeah,
I can take a lantern. I hear wolves, dude.
Yeah, but remember we have we have 3 bullets, so make sure if you come across a wolf that that you shoot him in the face.
Let's see. Consumables.
Carl, like many of his contemporaries, felt like he had more trouble breathing.
Let's have a smoke.
Cigarette.
Oh, that's quick.
His own personal breathing assistant.
Same as with the gas.
I think we're I don't see wolf tracks anymore.
I think we need to get back to the car, dude, and
I can follow my own tracks back now.
Nice.
The wolves went over here.
There's your bridge.
Okay. Loading.
And again.
It loads in certain areas. Well, at least it's not rendering in all the time, so to say. Okay, so there's the gas station thingy. Well, general store, yeah. We already took a picture of that. The wolves go over here. Are we cold?
Oh.
Yeah, a little bit. We warm in here.
Can we drive? That's the question.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, but I have a feeling that there's more over here. Are we warm now again? I hope so. Are we warm? No, we are not warmed up. Oh, great. Oh, now we're warming up.
Yep.
So let's get fully warm.
Already
like
done.
This. Okay, and let's see. Wolf tracks. No. Yeah, that's the gun.
Oh,
what the hell is this?
Another.
The Polaroid. Carl's long-standing and
faithful
had seen a depressed Dave again. Caught
red-handed cheating. There's always something out there waiting to be seen.
Who's got caught cheating? Oh.
The wolf is bleeding. Oh, shite. Throw away. Yeah, take a new one. Can I?
It's not bleeding. Why don't you see the blood on the ground then?
Equipment.
Crowbar. Can you hit it with a crowbar?
I have no idea, dude. Wolf tracks. More wolf tracks. More of these
weird rocks.
More wolf. Why is the only option that we have is throw away?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Oh. What the hell? I see a hippie. Frozen hippie. Is it John Travolta? That's a shitty gun.
No wolf could have done that. It's a broken gun.
Carl wondered what the hell could that thing be. It looked like a man fossilized in ice.
Fossilized in ice. Okay, that's weird. Whoa,
what's happening? What the?
Oh!
A cold, unknown dimension.
Oh?
Somehow, self-control was
slipping
from his grasp.
You took too much acid, dude. Don't go in the light, Clarice. What the fuck?
I have no idea what the fuck is going on. There's a fire, isn't there? Mysterious journal.
This
the beast enjoys
one.
Long slumbers.
Better yet, a war diary.
So do I.
How awesome.
Do we follow the footsteps?
This. Inspect.
What could these engraved
necklace.
A fresh pass.
739? Okay.
Yep.
Why does it say 739? Oh, there's a guy again. Whoa. Is this a memory of some kind or something?
No clue, dude.
Hey.
This is his car.
This is Chevrolet again? What's this?
Carl
Gillette.
Oh, we're back. Your frozen hands and we have a new achievement. What last happened? Stand.
Now at least
okay, he found a driver's license.
Who is this? This is Gilles Lachance.
Gilles Lachance, the general store's manager himself.
Anything
is Gilles driving a Chevrolet as well?
Who was Carl to judge, though?
No.
It may be customary to park.
There's
like
a box in the back, dude. Can't we?
Yeah, I can't do anything with it.
Too bad.
Hey, where the fuck are we now? Oh, we are still at the.
General station.
Okay. I guess at least there was something to discover.
Yeah, You were right.
So I guess we should follow the wolf's footsteps more often. Okay. Now where the hell are we going to go?
We can check the houses on the road which you came from before we go inland.
Fuck. There's a tree that fell out. Oh, come on. Perfect driving, perfect.
Yeah.
What the hell is this? Whoa.
Perfect.
Where the hell are we? Oh, there.
We can go to the left.
Then we should go a little bit back. I think we should see it. Whoa. Huh?
You do it. And we're stuck again? Oh no.
No. But we're going the wrong way.
And make a U-turn. Again, a tree.
Oh my god, eh? Driving?
Not your strong point in games. Same as with flying.
I think this is the... Is this the right way?
If you want to go back to the point where we started, yeah, that's the right way.
Oh. Slowly.
There's some driveways to the left. To the right.
But shouldn't there be like roads going there then?
Yeah.
Okay, fences. We have fences. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, there's a...
Mailbox.
Oh. Yeah, park the car. Awesome. Yeah, keep it running. No. A letter for Gilles. Yeah, okay. Complaint. A cave collapsed. Perfect. Okay, so a cave collapsed on his property.
Let's find that cave.
If this is his property, then shouldn't we kind of find the cave? Let's go. Loading. Okay.
Anything in the trailer?
Let's smoke first.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, shit's burning, dude. Fucking arrow.
The crossbow bolt stuck into the wooden stairs reminded Carl of the arrow that was said
to take a picture. Keep picture. This one we can keep.
Was the intended Achilles this time.
So that he scars all doubles.
Fuck that, I'm gonna get my gun out.
Yeah. Oh, is there a zipline? Gonna be fun.
Take a log. Where's the zipline? No, that's not a zipline, it's a power line, Professor Dingleberry. More logs. Empty trash can. Oh.
Carl wondered how long he would have to endure this skin.
At least the trash man is doing his work.
Bucket. Boom! Again, another one.
Uh-oh.
Right down to the bone.
There are lights over here, somewhere, please.
Yep.
Ahaha, perfect. Great insulation, dude.
Yeah.
What a dick. Something over here now. No. Line is cut. Okay. I saw something there. Yeah, fire starters. No. Fill a bottle.
Oh yeah.
Do we need to drink and eat in this game?
I don't know
how it works. Or let's just put a fire on.
And potatoes.
What the fuck? Oh yeah.
The otherworldly ice had struck again. The woman's hopes and dreams were frozen in eternity.
We have a new memory.
Carl felt a cool, tingling sensation in his mind.
Hey, can we see some footsteps? Oh, yep, and...
Okay. Oh, there's a... Is that a safe?
Radio.
Something was hidden under the stairs.
Safe in underneath the stairs. Turn frame.
Bertrand.
Bertrand Lachance, 1948. Okay.
Yeah, thank you for telling us.
Yeah.
Video.
Oh. The man grabbed his rifle.
A sense of dread in him.
Asshole.
Okay.
Left that for us. Can we use a flashlight up here? Go down again.
No, can't. Carl is having heart problems. Okay.
Hey, we already inspected.
Okay, yeah, we know, we know. Okay. What else is new?
Oh, footsteps.
Footsteps. Oh!
Oh! Ooh.
Where the hell are you?
Perhaps their spousal relationship has been cooling down lately.
As usual. Oh, and he disappeared. Okay, cool. What's this? Oh, open the door.
Fuck. Oh.
It seemed like secrecy.
The fuck is this? What are you doing?
Around it. Around it. She wants to do you a favor.
Hey, what's this?
The visions.
And that's the end of the flashback.
And he was back to reality.
Oh, new.
A reality.
Frosty relationship.
Giselle, Gilles' loving spouse.
Okay.
Was most.
Giselle.
Frozen in.
So is this Giselle and Gilles?
I think so.
Okay. I am going to take out my flashlight. Is that better? Yeah, way better. Plunger. No. What's this? Repainting the whole house. Okay, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Flush the toilet. In here. What's that? Painkillers.
Oh.
Nothing. Nothing. And a box. Unplugged box that just moved, yeah. Yeah, okay. Canadian doors. Huh. Saving. Why the fuck aren't we moving as fast as we should?
Looks like the holes in that puzzle are there to stay.
Crouching?
I have no idea.
Was it? Yeah, you are.
That window had seemingly been left open.
Looks like frozen snakes.
Given the punishing weather, it
but how do
been intentional.
Oh,
that's how.
Left bumper. Locks. What's this?
Bubbles.
In here? No, nothing. Nothing. But I think that was
a save or something.
Yeah. Yet to find a clock that works, yeah. Indeed. Okay.
Moving.
Oof.
What a pleasant activity. Of course, you'll find the record player only to find the records weeks later in some random box.
Gilles Lachance changed his hands.
Along with several more infrastructures in the area, had been acquired by wealthy industrialist William J. Hamilton.
Okay, so Hamilton bought the general store. Okay.
Ooh.
Open safe, yeah, but with what? I don't have a code. Isabelle. Envelope, customer credit letter from Gilles. Hamilton. Serious journals.
Isn't the code on the necklace? Wasn't that a necklace from Gilles that we found?
I think so, but... Oh, he's blackmailing Hamilton, okay. Trouble sleeping, okay, awesome.
I think Gilles
is... Oh, whoa. Only problem is, Gilles himself tends to forget the combination. He has a trick to help him remember. His father's first initial, followed by three numbers I had to engrave behind his pendant.
Okay. Aha, so the first initial of his daddy is the B.
Okay, B, yeah. And...
B, and then what was the code on the pendant, 973?
Something like that, but... Necklace.
739. So it's
B739. Okay, B.
Carl had seen that kind of safe before. With its
B.
double-layered security system, yep. Blending letters and numbers,
seven.
His code couldn't be broken
B.
by the common
B.
burglar.
Nine. And perfect. Open.
And it's empty.
No, serious?
No. Oh, no, there's a dossier in there.
Compromising file, yeah. Hamilton is a crook, okay? Good to know. There's a picture in there as well. Perfect. Not only a crook, but a murderer. Oh!
Ah,
well. Case
nice
closed.
Guy. Yep, we're done. He did it.
Let me see.
There's a light switch.
Where?
What a mess. Clearly,
oh,
there
perfect.
Was a major revamping work underway here.
Perfect.
The place looked barely habitable.
Oh. Paint.
A nice white coating.
A nice white coating, yeah.
The room
okay,
to its
that's so
70s,
dude.
Days.
Oh.
Many boxes.
Yeah,
above.
They just moved in.
Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly
to put on the dress,
dude. Had just moved in.
What's that? Polaroid film.
Polaroid film. Oh, okay, so we can take extra photos.
Oh, hey. Oh.
Nice
cigarettes.
Always nice.
Beautiful portrait of Gilles.
Yeah.
Bound together by the chains of conventional life.
Harlequin novels.
A nice white coating would restore the room to its charm of olden days.
Yeah.
Many boxes.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to
quickly
detective
figure that
all the houses had just moved in.
What's behind the door, dude? There was something behind the door.
Wait, what's this?
What?
A steak.
Okay. We have to eat.
How do we do that? Consumables, I think.
Yeah.
Beer bottle.
A bottle.
Oh, at least we don't get drunk. Equipment then? Steak.
Oh, I think you can throw that to the wolves.
Aha.
To distract them.
What behind the doors? What behind the door?
Oh, no.
Oh, that thing.
That's the door itself.
Many boxes scattered around. Yeah, awesome.
Carl didn't need to summon his detective train to quickly figure that the Lachances had just moved in.
Pot.
The pot was cold.
Yeah?
And the stew inside wasn't cooked. It's likely that poor Giselle was slow cooking it before she got
sick.
And we already been here. Hey.
Turn on the light.
Oh my god, do you see that over there?
No.
That's the end of the episode again.